There are some very photogenic lakes in Australia that look like something out of a cotton candy dream world. Perhaps the most famous and Instagram-worthy is Lake Hillier, which is located on Middle Island off the coast of Western Australia. It makes for some pretty wild aerial views, especially when you contrast its pink hues with the turquoise bay, just across from it. So why are these lakes pink anyway? It's been a mystery for some years, but the puzzle's finally been cracked. Scientists found that pink bodies of water like Lake Hillier contain both halobacteria and a type of algae known as Dunaliella salina, which thrive in salty environments like the pink lakes. The carotenoid red pigments secreted by halobacteria and Dunaliella salina are responsible for the pink lake's color. These same algae also flourish in the Dead Sea,